Man, the look on your face when Katran called you on procedure. I thought you could pop a bean.
Hey, the kid's not used to it, Ponch. What can I say?
Well, welcome to the club, old buddy. He's mine, babe.
Not till I'm finished with him.
Stand down. Ease him over.
Okay.
Hey, snap out of it. It's okay now.
Nobody told me. They should have told me.
I'm sorry. Just relax now. Take a deep breath. You'll be all right.
They should have told me.
Hey.
I don't understand. I practiced for a week. I thought I was ready for the freeway.
Come on.
Nobody told me.
Step off now. Loosen up. Come on. You're all right now.
I did.
All right, come on back here. You got your class 4 license, your registration?
Class 4, yes.
All right.
I have that.
New bike, huh?
$2,500.
What happened to you?
I'm not sure. All I remember is I got on the freeway into all that traffic, and then I couldn't think. I couldn't move. It was a bummer.
Hey, were you feeling okay now?
Yeah, I think so.
Listen, the York fam's just up ahead. You think you can handle it? If you like, we'll escort you over.
No, I've had it. Well, I'm gonna walk.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, you get bucked off a horse, you get back on. Now just go
no,
over here and...
No way.
Huh? Hey, where are you going?
Home.
What about the bike?
You can have it. I never want to see it again. People should have told me. No one told me I was gonna do this. I'm gonna drive on a 3-week. Okay, with the horse. Gosh, this guy killed me. I was home.